to add this on to the previous video. I know, I've never not done this before. It should work. So there it is. The planet is looking at itself as a, you know, a beautiful. It's very beautiful for many times, and yet all the others are not. All the others are not. Mars is not. The Mercury is not, the Neptune, the others, and the further and further away, you know, they're just not as beautiful as this. So there's not found, there's not one next to, you know, there's not one next to that is the same or similar. And so it is quite a lonely state. This is quite a lonely state for the planet to be in, don't you think? It could be. I will not tag it on, you know, I'll just upload this. But yeah, so the planet's in a lonely state. And so they're looking at I've been looking at them, and after a while, it's a self-injury, you know, it's a self-injury experience. Like, that's my group, you know, so I am as them, you know, I am as them. And so the Earth is no longer, you know, the standing star among them. After a while, there's the crimmel down into just one of them. Just one of them, you know. Just the planet is just got a bunch of organics not special on top. And yeah, and so then there are the persons there. And the persons are the soldiers of the planet. The soldiers that have made the planet. So that's all we are, just groupings of persons that have made the ugly of itself, you know, matching what it is seen in the mirror. Looking at Mars as that's your next to, you're looking at over there as your next to, you know, it's just well, I guess so. I guess I'm just adequate. You know, it's just saying I'm just adequate. I'm just what's so special about me anymore? I'm just adequate. You know, I'm not getting a boost of anything. It's nothing special. So in a way, it's almost as if when the planet originally was introduced to all of this wow, it's getting, perhaps there was a distant attraction out there that it could have been an older one, and maybe that one died, and so it is very possible that that is what has happened here to this planet itself. It had an older attractive love, and I know you can't say that the Earth had a lover. You cannot say that the planet had a lover. It is not possible, but it's very, very much so. Why not? Why couldn't it have had a lover, and that lover has passed away, and so there is not the adequate. The adequate give back, and the others around are just simple. They're just simple. Well, yeah, those are strains of this, and there's this grouping of rocks over there, and there's just nothing special. There's just nothing special. And so, in the mirror, every day, as the woman looks, as the man looks, it's just nothing special any longer. And the age comes quicker. It's just nothing special any longer. Nothing great. Nothing wonderful. There's nothing wonderful. I'm just living around the hideous. It's like you can go back to the dancers, joining a company when you are way, way, way above the echelon of. You then lower your own standards, don't you? It's very difficult to maintain your up, because it is an up. It is an up. Very difficult to maintain. So yeah, in the mirror of the others looking, that's what has happened to the planet. And there it is. There's the. So in a way, it's like almost like a masochistic beginning, of suffrage, you know. Because what good was the beauty if it's just only to crumble away because there is no match any longer. So it's a very sad state. very sad state. And so I was talking of the dinosaurs there, and I'm thinking perhaps this is way before even the dinosaurs were around. It was already in a give up. It's already a give up planet. It's already saying, no, I'm done. I'm done with it. You know, I'm done with it. Maybe it's heartbroken. You know, maybe it's heartbroken. Who cares? Who cares what happens on it any longer? Maybe, you know, we are just simply the bugs that have infested it, you know. All of this moss growing to the bacteria, we're just the bugs that have infested it. Infested its heart. Killed it. Killed it faster. Maybe that's all we're here for, just to kill it faster. Just put it out of its misery. Because there is no love. What happened to it? Now I'm wondering, where is it and what happened to it? It was destroyed somehow. It cannot just be a lone existence. It cannot just be a lone existence. Just be out here. Here's planet beautiful. It cannot be a lone existence. It's not possible. That would be too cruel. What would be the reason for the beauty? What would be the reason? The only reason then would be to destroy it. And it would be an inner destroy at this point. If there at this point is an inner destroy. Because there is no possible way. There's no possible way it can exist. In the look through, in the back through, in the absolute again and again and again. And who am I surrounded by? Do I have a match? Do I have a match? Who am I surrounded by? So now it's like, forget it, I'll just take anything. Just anything. Throw any rock at me. I don't care. You know? That's what the planet is saying. Just throw any rock. Just an angry, gosh damn, aggressive right now. Yeah, no love. Well, anyway, yeah, so I'm here making this weather. warmer. It's working. It's starting to get too tight though. When you go back to it and you add more and more and more to it, they do start to get a little too tight. But it is warm. It's something to sleep in also. So yeah, it's been a great helper. So yay. So there is this Earth planet without a match, without a match partner, without a pair, without a lover, without even a glimmer of hello. I want to telecommunicate with you, you know. I can't even sing my diamonds back and forth, you know. You sing your diamonds, I'll sing my diamonds. Nothing. Don't forget it. It's over. Not the same, is it? We don't sound the same inside. We don't have the same inner. We just don't sound the same. Yeah, it's a heartbroken. It's a heartbroken. Heartbroken. All right. So I'll, so what was I saying? Yeah. And so the what we're seeing here is the beautiful parrots and their macaws and all of this, and we're seeing all of these wonderful, amazing creatures, and how they happened, and you know the condor. A bird, you know, how they happen, and it's like, but it was not even the point. They're just like extras after the fact. It's over, you know, it's just over. It's just something that happened after the fact. The give up, it's just a give up, because all of these creatures on it, they're just fighting and killing, and yes, they are evolving, fighting and killing and evolving. to what? To what? To destroy it, to destroy the planet itself. They're just fighting and killing and evolving to destroy the planet itself. Just kill it. Just get it out of its misery. There is no match. There is no pair. There is no partner.